This is my scooter. I'm gonna show you the LED lights I put on it and the air cleaner. This is the custom air intake that I made out of PVC tubing and a Spectre air filter from AutoZone. And in the back is my brake LED, but it's not on right now. It only runs when the bike's running. Front is my strobe flashers inside the headlight. I don't know if they'll come out in the camera. And then I have some white driving LEDs. And we'll start it up. Front with the headlight on. I think the flashers are going to come out really weird in this. Get the back. Here's the brake LED. My mom was worried I couldn't be seen on it, so I spiffed it up a little. I'm going to try and take it for a ride. But I'm gonna have to hold the camera because this is how big my camera is. So we'll see what happens. I gotta do this one-handed, so I don't know how well it's gonna work. Hope I don't kill myself. With the camera strap around my neck and see what it does. It's gonna get noisy, I bet. Kind of a scary road to drive down. Almost got head-on a couple times. It's pretty though. Yeah, my brakes squeak, I don't know why. My front brake. It's annoying. It's a big ass dog. Oh, he's gonna stay in his yard, thank God.
almost got hit head on because I drive like an idiot.